What is non-equivalent group research design? A non-equivalent groups research design is a type of quasi-experimental designs which involves studying two or more groups that are not equivalent at the outset of the study. This means that the groups being compared are not randomly assigned and there may be inherent differences between them. In a study evaluating the impact of a workplace training program, researchers may compare the performance of employees who voluntarily choose to participate in the program with those who do not. The groups are non-equivalent at the start because individuals self-select into the training, potentially introducing differences in motivation, skills, or attitudes. In conclusion, non-equivalent groups research design introduces challenges in isolating the true effects of an intervention due to the lack of random assignment. Researchers must carefully consider and control for pre-existing differences to draw accurate conclusions about the impact of the experimental manipulation.